Denver, the Heat.
We had the, they didn't switch sides.
Oh,
it's
no.
Fine. It's fine. It's fine.
My sword goes crazy. Sword goes hard.
All right.
Yeah, okay.
Link versus Diddy Kong. So here's the Link. I played Zaheer in my first local. He kind of bodied me.
Well, you know who else is bodying?
Who?
Juan JT. Juan JT. Okay, it's even. Okay, but I've never seen Zaheer play. But so far, he's just playing really, really well, you know?
Yeah.
Just guarding the banana.
Yeah.
As I say that, gives us stage control, but... Yeah, he just, I will say that Juan has a bit of a habit of being a little antsy with banana.
Yeah.
I mean, he's Diddy, so, you know, what do you expect? But there he goes, right? He's chasing,
ooh,
he's going right back.
Pop cancels. He has those.
Yeah, that was really nice. Baiting, thinking he was going to aggress, but he's going back to the banana.
Okay. Right. Oh, he had the read.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Come on. That's a cheeky down air.
Yeah, he did that twice already.
Oh my God,
good.
We got
read,
a fair,
though.
Fair and honest nair? Reed, that was a nair!
Oh my God!
No, that was honest though! That barrel!
That,
that barrel!
That was completely honest.
Oh man.
Okay, nair ledge.
We got nairs.
Okay,
nairs.
I thought he was gonna get hit by the arrow.
Alright, we got a nair. Another one? Alright.
He definitely meant to side B. I don't think he meant to up B.
Oh my God.
Alright.
Oh, let's go!
Is that it?
Wow!
Alright, we take those.
But that was definitely worth it for JD.
No, Dare at a disadvantage is actually not really a wide push check because Link's ball speed is so fast.
Yeah.
And it's really hard to react to.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's a decent option.
But since Zaheer's playing pretty passive right now, like he's not really going in too much. He's using Nair. Mainly to approach, yep.
Well, you know, like, when he hands the banana, he doesn't have to approach.
Yeah.
But he's gonna have to approach, he's gotta make something happen. But two sucks to one.
Especially that is losing, yeah. But JD's, like, moving really well around Zaheer. Like,
yeah.
When Zaheer nairs, like, he's always behind a back airing and stuff. He's not, like, on the ground or anything.
You looking like Tweet?
Yo, honestly.
You like Tweet?
He's mixing up his movement really well too.
Oh well, purple Diddy.
Purple Diddy.
No, it's a Diddy we can't talk about here.
Hey guys. It's okay. All right. JD looking for his final ledge shot.
Oh my
nair,
God.
Nair. Oh, nair.
He's scared. He's scared, man. I see it. Like in this situation against Diddy, like
you're gonna do this. Oh, he had to read. Fourth throw. Get him off stage. All
right, edge guard time.
Good recovery from Zaheer.
Oh, but just catches it. Down air? No.
Diddy was right there. That might be it.
Oh my gosh, he tried pummeling.
Okay, good spacing.
As a commentator, I have to say that anyone can take this, but oh no. I think anyone can actually take this. As a commentator and as a real person, but
there we go.
What was I going to say? Juan had that free.
Yeah, good job from JD. That's going to be 1-0.
1-0?
1-0. One more for JD.
Update. Did you update? Oh yeah, it's updated.
I think I updated, yeah.
Where?
And apparently there are 3 bands now and no DSR.
Yeah.
So I took a little bit of a hiatus and I came back and the stage list was just scuffed.
It's base. I think it's base. I think it's free.
I think it's fine. I like how you can ban like Battlefield and you also ban Yoshi's. And like same thing for Hollow Bastion and Smash Bros. And then Nordic Cave and Kalos.
F-tilt is a scary move with rage. Oh, yeah.
For Link.
Link.
Yeah.
That move is just like, it's a tank.
It's slow.
It's slow.
But if you get Tipper F-tilt, it's really insane.
Yeah, we're going to game
again?
2. I missed the stage.
I missed the stage too.
what's your guess? I'm thinking town.
I'm thinking Smashville.
Let's go.
Whoa, I didn't want to say town because you already said town. I was thinking town.
Okay, fine.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah, don't take away my credit.
I won't take away your credit.
Oh, I really like the bait with the shield, right?
Yeah.
Because Diddy wants to go for those side Bs, but because they're really good and they cover a lot, right? But you miss once, and you get F-smash.
Insta-punish, yeah.
Yeah. But Juan, right, what he's doing now is he's edge-canceling with it, so he doesn't get punished that hard.
Oh, that's...
Oh.
I didn't know that was a
thing. Abe with the clutch.
That's a tournament organizer for you?
Yes. I'm just a lowly commentator.
Yeah.
13th out of 404.
I got 25th, bro.
You know what? 25th is better than 33rd.
For real. I'll take 25th or better any day. And I'm here to have fun.
But do you know who else is having fun?
JD? No, never mind. No, Zahir.
Zahir is having lots of fun.
That unfortunate SD from JD.
Yeah, my favorite thing to do as a commentator is be like, say something, and you know who else is doing this? You see, that's how you get to stay on topic. And you know how, who else is staying on topic? Juan, making the comeback.
But that was a cheeky downer, because Link's uppie is a lot of priority, so you have to time your downers and stuff.
Nice bot dodge.
Ooh, good banana Z drop right there from Zahir.
He's got the corner on lock.
Ooh,
weird corner throw.
That's trapping. Oh, that was smart.
Oh my god.
Oh, the Nair instant turnaround back there. Yeah. Okay. A lot of jumping.
He jumped those.
Ooh, neutral.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, what am I watching?
He's moving.
Edge cancel!
Oh my god.
They're both lost in the sauce. I'm also lost in the sauce.
It's okay, I found you.
Thank you. I think I've regained consciousness.
Bracket, if you're looking for bracket, just click the link above.
Yeah.
It's right there.
Well, it probably takes a second to...
Yo, thank you for the tier 1 sub.
Yo,
let's go. Honestly, Apollo Nitus,
thank you so much for the subscription.
You know who's not saying let's go? Juan.
Because he just lost that sub.
Yeah, he just lost the
sub. You hate to see it.
You hate to see it, honestly.
No, I'm unbiased. You can be biased.
I'm biased.
I think Zahir can close this one out.
Well, I mean, that's a safe bet. He's literally in the lead.
Literally. If he just keeps nairing, he'll be fine. Oh, but these Z catches are really clean from JD.
Alright, let me actually pay attention to the gameplay. See where stuff is going wrong. I do feel that I remember you saying Zahir was playing really passive before, but now he's playing like really aggressive. Like, you see, he's just on the pressure. He's playing very actively. Not really aggressive, but actively.
Yeah, I know.
That's the difference.
Clean ledge trap, read on the jump.
See, none more coverage, right? Active pressure.
Game 2 goes to Zahir.
Alright, close your eyes, you're not looking. What stage do you think we're gonna go? So Small Battlefield Yoshi Story Smashville, right?
Yeah.
Close your eyes. I think we're going
FD.
I'm feeling FD. Yeah, I'm feeling FD.
I'm not looking.
Is it FD?
I'm looking.
Yeah, we go. They didn't pick it, but... I feel like the FD is a trap, though. I feel like it's such a gimme.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Diddy Kong's really good at Smashville. I've seen Zahir kind of pick Smashville, so...
Commentary curse. Curse. It's okay.
Yeah, I feel like Link definitely has more of an advantage on town. He has more range and all that, so maybe he, JD just wants to get in faster. I don't know.
Yeah, I think what could play a really big role is Diddy's edge guarding is really good. Smaller stage means that he can edge guard really, really well.
What is he edge guard with? Banana?
Banana. Back air,
I guess.
Air.
Yeah.
Diddy's floaty.
Yeah,
he can stay out for a long time.
His recovery's good. Okay.
Oh, they're just dancing.
Yeah, they're dancing just like last game.
I just love how aggressively, he's guarding the banana with his life.
Like, this is not how you think a Link Diddy matchup would be. But again, they're playing super aggressive.
Oh,
on the wall!
You can't up beat right after you get
banned.
What's happened? That's the MVD from Smash 4.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that is. He always did that.
Good parry. Here has adapted so well since that first game.
I feel like if JD or Juan wants to make the comeback, he's got to stop fiending for the banana. Use the banana as a bait, right? You're going to bait him to go for the banana and hit him for it.
Yeah, Diddy Kong, I think Diddy Kong plays a mainly bait and punish game.
But this time, right?
He has a lot of versatility with the banana.
Agreed. Totally agree. And side B is amazing with punish, of course.
Oh. I think definitely like mix it up from like the actual hitbox part to the command grab. You can edge cancel it. Just those pop gun cancels to for like any purposes.
Nice
like,
read.
And great even, read by JD.
I could see like one combo just even cool. Commentator's right. Curve.
Edge guard. I can say JD is gonna edge guard or
Link's
gonna edge guarding. Link edge guard.
It's a give and take.
Yeah. Down throw.
Ooh.
Oh. It's got a smoothing.
Kind of smooth, I don't know.
Oh, so smart! That's like what we were talking about.
Edge guard? Oh, he's fishing for
punish.
He's fishing for the angel drop. He wants the angel drop.
Banana combo right here will even it out. This is so down to the wire.
Alright. You see, that time he didn't try feeding for the banana, right? He's still going for the pressure. So yeah, Juan definitely going for the adaptation. Not adapted, adaptation.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. Oh my god,
the banana!
Oh, but Juan is taking a lot of damage. He's gonna make something happen quick, or else he's gonna lose.
Yeah,
and
like
if I'm gonna lose, if he's gonna lose, I'm gonna be very sad. And I'm gonna make
fun
of him.
Okay. He can't kill. Look at this.
Diddy can't kill, has a free item, kill
confirmed. Oh, to your character.
Oh my god.
Ooh, there we go, let's go.
Alright, here we go. Last stop, it's anyone's game.
Anyone's game.
Anyone's game. It could be my game, but anyway. Oh my god. Oh,
okay. It all starts with the combo.
Oh, he tried doing that to me before too. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Sorry. Okay.
There he is.
JD's lost the song. Come back. He doesn't know what to do. He was just there.
Oh my god.
He's getting
KS
though.
Oh my god. He throws. That's the first time he's gonna be by the bomb. Oh
Watch
my god, he's getting antsy. Oh, he's panicking. Alright.
Air dodge. Good recovery though, on the stage.
Oh my god, he's
to the
boomerang. Oh.
Be careful, he's getting there.
He's getting there.
Oh my god.
That was clean.
Good game from both of them. I am very pissed.
Okay, that was clean.
To both of these gentlemen here.
JD was on the comeback, but that combo was sexy. It was like boomerang, like not boomerang, bomb hit into boomerang into bomb explosion. That was insane.
Dude, Juan, my heart.
It's okay.
2-1 to here.
Tia pulled out the reverse
2-0. Honestly,
wow.
Great game.
Indeed.
All right, let me get Ward Mix and Lure on station 8.
Ward.